Thanks for being with us. We'll close our show tonight with another look at our nation's symbol, the bald eagle.